好的，洗完澡之后继续来玩。我现在因为时间比较晚了，所以我这边就不开 webcam 了。这要全部的吗？不知道，能玩多少算哪少。这游戏真的能会一直想要继续探讨下去，很酷。当初我直播。刚发售直播这一支其实应该算不错，啊，真厉害，怎么应该打得开的？哎，打得开，看得贵。记录，还是 嗯，阿队晚安。洗完澡了，继续玩。卡一半，觉得有点不过瘾啊。入口，操个！心灵娱乐与健康的身体，很快。阿乐还有一起长，你们都看过这个游戏破台了吗？ 哟，这你好像野狼的踪迹过来了。哎呦，小老鼠，靠背。这是什么桥啊？这是什么东西？哇！但怪怪的，不怀好意。洗了不逃。可爱。好。二弟。时间了， 头耳的，真的。这卡其太廉价，就随便了。 吸两口痰。Oh, it's a cool. Easy, boy. Easy. 好吧，那只狗应该就可能造成威胁。不祥的死亡图腾吧。镜头都挺靠背的， 他头上吗？旁边有油桶，一滴哦。一定要开就对了。危ない。爆炸啦！喂。会搞监视器，那翻过去不就好了？那么多高，搞不懂。
It's still fresh.
Oh, she is okay. It's a light thing. A totem? I don't know.继续用吧。
I won't. You will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Evan.
Excuse me?
It's a towel.
Fine, you can do it.
Damn. please.
We were here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's gotta be the guy, the one who...
这个暗夜律师放了几个光亮在小上方写着德勒福湾公主病。行了，这猪猪的，怪怪。 不成了。闪光弹，信号弹一个，超费油弹，手还抱紧一点，不行的，可以。跟你讲说不要去了，你还要去了说如果没有什么办法，白痴，超废的。不走你那里，不走。那有什么关系？手机啊。两姐妹的手机，叫她去了。
Whoa, this is Ben's phone.
I don't know, the police like swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
This is the 手机。为国建文，我可能要起床宣告。这次又是什么东西？恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖，恐怖 我听不到声音了，很无趣的走掉了。
Hello?
Guys? 起来，快点，看不到。
What are you doing out there?
Creep. 洗澡洗进去。看不到，看不到，看得到，看不到，对啊，大曼尼斯啊，可恶啊，令人难过，没有，什么都没有，天，就这样了。不需要裹这个毛巾，不需要，干嘛做这一片？不需要这一片，你都已经欠自己有没有乳腰？乳腰没有乳腰，男的乳腰没有，干他妈的，可恶！上方有时候会长回大声。
It's my clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is on my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all.
穿袜子就好了，你就不用穿了。需要不用穿。就因为说他脱了，反正他穿最少。
Bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Showing this to me.
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel? I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No.
8.
No.
7.
Please. No.
Sam.
Yeah.
Shit.一边会聚聚，还是两边都会聚聚？怎么办？要上网进，恐龙牙肉，都是的。变好了，完全不知道到底怎么了。干，要撞开了。
哎，房子结构又变了。
I told you, everything you do has consequences. You think this mistake won't have repercussions? What do you do? What you say causes things to change. Yes. Oh, the good work. You did explore the souls of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for them.Overwhelming fear, isolation. You'll turn it against these people, use it as what you want to torment. Has it been worth it?
知道他的一些点，大概提醒就是那个 adapt， 然后就跟那个攻击那个鹿一生气再撞下去，大概他瘦了，死定了。反正野生动物又不要打就对了，好像是这种设计。
If we do manage to get someone on the radio, then we tell them we need help.What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
哎，来说一句안녕하세요。韩国的朋友。你有没有听到我讲话吗？那个是有讲话，你不能讲太大声了。你读一下日子第二第五篇了，吓到讲不出话来了。确定，我太喜欢了。就是。 生活照。
No.
该被哪修好了？长官发生事情，完全不知道的抓了些俺们乱交了，操操！上来的。 去了吗？
我
开两次了，手机。
Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh, boy.
I'm furious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Didn't that help or anything?
Help. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
No, you are wrong. I saw it, and I am sure, Chris.
All right. Maybe it's easy. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go. I'm going to go to the house.快吓死了！我连第一个都打不开了，放心，一点惊慌，去哪里了？
快去看他可能重播。 How did that?
How does the picture just jump off the wall like that?
To come camera.
Here you go. Oh my god! There! Look there, Chris! You can't tell me! You can't see that!
That's,
see?
That's,
You do see it!
I don't know. I just...
It's too
crazy.
Chris, you're showing us the way.
Someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be. The ghost is trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too. Jace!
Look, one of the bolts is
Cool.
I don't think I can take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm at my limit here too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened, and
to be honest, I'm not sure what kind of thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when they're pushing you through hard, isn't it?
Bring tears, basically saying her vulnerable friend, terrible situation, and essentially caused her to run away and never return to the game. Sam's down here all alone with a maniac, and we leave? We're basically killing her ourselves.
God damn it.
Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. You gotta find Sam. Let's go. All this crazy stuff going on down here. I feel like we've missed something. Something that'll make it all connect.
I know what you mean, but I mean, I wonder what that would be.
Yeah, that's right.
Quiet.
Oh, Jesus.
son is his?
Unless the Washingtons were into some freaky shit in their spare time, then yeah.
被关起来了。
Slow down, okay?
I can't handle this. Ghosts and these videos and everything
just
flying
calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out right
gotta
now.
This has got to be someone messing with us.
What?
Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras. They don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
Same person might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't. Damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Come on.
Chris.
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on. I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like now.
Okay, no, you're right. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. I thought this thing was gonna crush me. Come on.
你看，大猪公啊，这是肉猪啊，滚出猪头啊！
Sam?
That. Why is he dressed up like Sam?
I don't know.
Why would someone dress up a dummy like Sam?
Chris, I don't know, and I'm kind of freaking out.
Where the hell is Sam?
Crazy, this is crazy. Oh, shit! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me!
Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far. Now what gives you the right to play God in these people's life? What makes you so special then, huh?
Mm-hmm. I think I'm jealous.
You're sick! You're a sick fuck! What the hell have you done for them, huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath!
我休息一下，上厕所。
Okay, right.我阿美现在在阿法测试中还在做，我阿美，里面，我到时候查看，财产账号吗？还是？ 知道你这人要玩到黎明了，快天亮了。你是不是神经病？ 怪怪的。嗯？不是，其实真的没有。 记录，记录这么多东西，很可怜。这是一个什么样的错误？ helping.
Mike, what are you doing down there? There's a... Oh, Mike, thank God you found me.
It's okay. You okay?
I don't understand. How did you get here? How'd you find me?
Just a fucking minute at the middle of the mountain.
Yeah, I noticed.
You lived this, like, web of tunnels. I was down there trying to get out, and I found this great crystal.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos, too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Just ripped apart by this huge fucking sublight.
Jesus Christ.
He's living down here, and whoever the hell he is, he's obsessed with Hannah and Beth.
What the hell? What the fuck is going on around here?
See, I'm kind of doing some little flipping, Mike.
It won't open. Give me one locket from your side.
Yeah, pop on. What's it, we can do?
God. Here goes $600. Better be worth it. I look great in that top. Alright. Now we're talking. Busted elevator is my only way out.
Thank you.
weird. Really weird. On, for fuck's sake.
Oh, my God.
Son of a bitch. Jesus, shit! Thank you. course. Lovely. Danger is my middle fucking name.
找到了，啊，完了 ，Josh， 一句
，Josh，
oh, very good. Every one of you, you got my name. And after all you've been through, good. I mean, how does that feel, right? How does it feel? Do you enjoy feeling terrorized, humiliated? I mean, panicked?All those emotions that my sisters got to feel one year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmic work and spectacle. I mean, no detail too small, no opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even ask this squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Like, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got the unrequited love.We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, dick!
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
Ah!
What are you talking about?
You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris. Bro,
And I'm not your bro.
Where are we going?Where are you guys taking me?
Lock you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro? Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Chris, hey.Come on, coaches.
We're partners. Stop. Don't say that.
Fine. Be a dick.
want to see. You're
stop crying!
You are ah!
Dude.
Ah, it's not my fault, you suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, Owen. Did I hurt you? Did you just feel a little bit of pain?
Right now, I'm so sorry!
Ah, stop it!
Jesus, dude.
Stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Shut the fuck up, Josh. You can't talk your way out of this one.
Well, can't we all just get along?
Damn it!
Not dicking around.
It's not how it's supposed to be. You're just a bunch of bullies. You can't hang out a guy just to try like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
You're the biggest coward there is.
Uh-huh. I did something. I made you believe in the world I created. And I showed you parts of yourself you were too afraid to visit.
You manipulated us. You tricked us. You hurt your friends. And you did it all while you hid in the shadows. You're a coward, Josh. That's all you are.
Okay, time me up now, okay?
Stay still,
right,
man.
Right.
Okay, then time up if they're just going to come around.
Gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay?
Not so tight, okay? That's right.
God, what is he talking about? This is hard to watch. You never seen this kind of shit before?
Oh, I've never seen
this.
Your money back.
Chris, an ass. Chris is an ass. Ashley is a dummy.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Well,
I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop! Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! Fucking pathetic, Christopher! I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him.
Not worth it.
Hey, Mike.
What?
What happened? Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
No, I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's soft.
And she's probably got, like, a really tight bod.
Shut your fucking mouth!
Seriously? What? Did you think I was gonna shoot him?
I don't know.
Come on, Chris. You know me better than that.
Yeah, Chris. You know me better than that.
Yeah. Well, just next time, give me a heads up, all right?
Oh, you poor little piggies! You can't even get your good cop, bad cop routine to work. Leave it to the pros, bros!
Why don't you go back to the lodge? Make sure everything's all right. Stay here with this lunatic until morning.
Leave Boulder.
Can we order pizza?
You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
I want to know everything's fine back there.
You're right. see you in the morning.
This is gonna be the way.
Okay.
crap out of it then.
Already, whoever it is probably gone by now.
Unless you want me to take the gun.
No.
I think that's less good. You do the door.
I got it.
Jesus!
Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
What? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with him and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Our responsible.
Hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? Huh. I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
The hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I wanna get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty of something.
Shh, up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed. Oh, crap.
We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No. I'm gonna go get him.
You can go out there, Chris.
I'm supposed to be his best friend, and I let him down.
No, he let you down, Chris. He let all of us down.
I don't care. I'm going again.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone. It's suicide.
All right.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you. This is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey. Come back safe.
We need to hurry.
Some people in here.
See you soon.
So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's the guy got to know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with a shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
But how do you kill it?
Go ahead, go ahead.
You don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
那这边直播就先到这边了，感谢各位的收看哈。那个明天我再找时间再打后半段，再把它玩完哈。大家辛苦了，早点休息。好，感谢各位的收看，我们日本道明明天再见啦。OK， 感谢各位，好啊，拜拜，拜拜。